7 years ago, I was drowning in alcohol. My marriage was failing, and I was neglecting my children. Today, alcohol no longer rules my life, and my marriage and family are stronger than ever. So what's different? What happened? What changed? Ask me.